Evening all, it's Jono down at in Lincolnshire. I've just come again after work. I did one last week, but there was no success, so come last night, did a bit of pre-baiting, and the signs are looking good so far, a lot of fish showing. So yeah, just rot out and we'll see what happens. Catch you in a bit. Well guys, it's been in 20 minutes and it's teared off, so I'll just go get the fish, bring it over, we'll unhook it, video it, show you boys. Cheers. Better size ones in this lake, so I'm absolutely buzzing. Not much of a bite, but give a hell of a fight. So, I'm looking. Pull this out of the way. Yeah, so I'm well happy with this. Absolute lump. From here, it probably doesn't look a lot, but it's well good. It's right fat. Yeah. Buzzing. Let's get it in the way net. I've already wet this sling up, so all I have to do is zero it. Let's have a go. Right, that's zeroed. Twenty-two, ten. Oh. Oh. That's an awesome fish in here. I think the biggest fish in here is a 26 mirror. But yeah, that is an absolute beauty of a mirror carp. Come on. pitch here. Look at the size of that. Let's put you back. Let's get that thin in. Tell you what, I'll just give you some more tint first. Cold. Out for another one. See you in a bit. Right. It's rod's gone off again. It's in the net. I'm going to we'll go get it, weigh it, photograph it. Yeah. And I'll give you a brief information of how I caught it. Right, I've already took the hook out of the mouth, but it's just a little mirror caught on a zig rig, on one of your washed out pink pop-ups. So yeah, lovely little fish. So we'll pop him back. But, I don't know if I said on the last video with me 22-pound mirror, but that was caught on the Faypool System X bottom bait, 15mm, soaked in glug for weeks now, tipped with pink corn. The other rod that hasn't gone off yet has got the white corn on, but that usually produces in here, so I'm pretty happy with what I'm doing at the moment, because I've caught on all various rigs and bait from yourself. So yeah, we'll get him back and see if we catch another one. Well, it's coming up to about 9 o'clock now, so it's not the best of cameras. It's me. I've only been videoing a few times, so obviously, if this one goes all right, in the future I'll upgrade and get some better gear. But as you can see, it's absolutely pants of lighting on it, and the sound's not brilliant either. But you know, hey ho. I had any more bites tonight. Loads boshing about in the water, but just chucked another zig out just for the last half an hour. And then if I don't catch out, we'll see you next time. Hope it's been okay. And yeah, catch you soon. Cheers. Right, the night is nearly up, and yeah, I've got my flash on now. It's not the best of cams, like I said, but as you can see, it's a lovely little syndicate lake I've been on. And you know, I've been out, got home from work, shot out with the stuff, and produced two good bites. So I think someone's coming, so catch you soon.